to the truck drivers keeping supplies moving. Thank you from WKRG News 5 to all healthcare professionals. Thank you from WKRG News 5 to the cleaning crews keeping us safe. Thank you from WKRG News 5 to all first responders. Thank you from WKRG News 5 to the grocery stores keeping all of us fed. Thank you from WKRG News 5